the oft-used Petzl Micro Traxion. It comes with a little diagram that tells you which direction to place the rope in the device. But due to the dark sunglasses I often wear on the Alpine, I rarely can see it. So I'll admit it took me a rather silly amount of time to ingrain in my head that the load strand goes on the side without the cam. But then again, I'm still doing this.
Dang it.